go again. Common passed on his beat, I made it to a jam. Now everything I'm not made me everything I am. Oh, here we go again. Everything I am, I never be picture perfect Beyonce. Be light as Al, be your black ass Chauncey. Remember him from Black Street, he was black as the street.
Sit down interview 101 with Mike Shaw, Mac Irvin Fire. We're in his hotel right now, Peace Jam. They got knocked out a little bit earlier than expected. How you just starting your July period off, man? How is it starting off for you, man?
I mean, so far, everything's cool. I'm liking it a lot. I like our team a lot this year. You know, we got a good team. We got some great playoffs. I mean, but I'm kind of upset we lost because everybody didn't, you know, come prepared to play. But it's cool, though. We're going to bounce back. We always bounce back. So.
One of the good things about it, man, y'all have excuses. And you just gave the viewers an honest answer. You didn't make any excuses. You could have said, well, we got one of our key players hurt while we're here. We got Mike hurt before he came here. So you got two good players and you still didn't make any excuses. Y'all was in every ball game. I think that one of the most frustrating things that y'all was in every ball game right there and you just couldn't get over the hump. Talk about that, man.
I mean, I'm not going to make excuses because, you know, that's not what I do. But I mean, we know when players are hurt, somebody else got to step up. Our team is too talented for, you know, us to be like, oh, well, this guy was hurt or this guy's not here. Because everybody's capable of, you know, taking that leadership role. And, I mean, I just think that, I mean, I'm not going to make excuses. I like our team. We all in the city, tough kids that's going to, you know, play hard when we're out there. And even if we take a loss, you know, I'm still proud of because I know they play hard. So.
Okay, this is just starting off the July period. You still got more tournaments. You got Vegas and stuff like that going on. You got Arizona and all that. So you think it might be a blessing these guys, a wake-up call where guys need to take this month seriously?
All right, definitely. I mean, like I say, I'm happy it's happening now because now we can, you know, we got it out the way. So now when we go to the next tournament, we know what we have to do, what type of talent we're going to be facing, and I mean, it's a blessing, definitely. I mean, I want to finish this summer off strong. That's my last AAU go around, so I mean, it's been a long, you know, little AAU season. But we're gonna come with it. So.
This is your third time being at Peace Jam, correct?
Correct. No, it's my second time.
Second time being at Peace Jam. What's the difference from last year to this year?
I have to say, I think in high school basketball, the talent isn't what it was last year, but this year, I have to say, I love our team this year. You know, last year we had great players, you know, but we didn't really, like games, we show flashes when we played together and got it done. But this year, everybody likes each other, everybody shares the same intensity. So, I mean, We got some good players that's gonna play hard.
And too much talent, huh?
Right.
Last year was too much
talent.
Yeah.
I mean, you can never have too much talent. That's what I think. It's great to have all these guys, but when the personalities don't mix, you know, that's what messes up a team. When it's a bunch of egos or anything like that. But I mean, I understand everybody's coming from a situation where they were the top dog and all this. So I mean, all our guys, all we want to do is win, you know. And we all cool, you know. We all hanging out outside of basketball, so I mean, that's the big difference so far.
Okay, any new interest displayed in you since you've been here?
Yeah, I've been hearing that some schools have been trying to contact me now. But I mean, I don't know who exactly. You probably know more than me, but I don't let it get to me. Like I say, I'm just keep playing my game, keep playing hard.
We had big heavyweights. They had Bruce Weber, Jarrence, Michigan State was there. Kentucky, one of the Kentucky coaches saw you, wanted to know exactly who you were. He liked your game. So the basically usual suspects in the area, seeing your game and your light. I didn't really see nobody. The only person seeing knew was one of the assistant coach from Kentucky, want to know your and Pinnell at DePaul is heavy on. He watched all your games,
right.
So he's there. That's an inner city school right there. So they're coming in late. He just got on the job late, but he's making big ground. You have one of your teammates already committed there, Jamie Crockett. So he's keeping an eye on his commitment, and he's seeing you. So they watching all your games. So those are the main people right there. I know that's keeping a good eye on you and all that on that process like that. How the recruiting process been going for you?
I mean, so far it's great, you know, because I mean I love to see coaches in the gym, you know, see me play. I don't let it, you know, it doesn't change my game. I'm play the same when they're in the gym, you know, or if I'm at the park, you know. So
I mean, it's definitely
a great thing. I'm blessed to have coaches come to check me out and want to offer me, you know, a scholarship, whatever. But I mean, like I say, it's my recruitment, my process. I'm still taking my time with it, you know, trying to. Actually, after like AU and stuff, I'm gonna start, you know, really focusing on it. So, and trying to check out some schools, doing some visits, so I can know, you know, where I wanna go.
Go on many visits as you can.
Yeah, definitely.
Especially go and get that free stuff.
Right.
Go on many visits as you can. They gonna fly you out there, bring you up there, and take care of you for that day. They go ahead and do it.
Right. Definitely. I mean, I wanna go and see what's best for me. So.
I know it's still open and everything. I know you're still processing, still open. But is Illinois and Michigan State still at the top right now, even if it's still open?
Definitely, you know, because Illinois is the local school, one local school. And Michigan State is Michigan State, you know, so.
Exactly.
I'm going to check out all the schools. And, you know, every school that's recruiting me. There's some coaches that's coming hard with it, so.
Is there anything else you want to share with the viewers? Anything else while we're wrapping this up?
I just want to give a shout out to all my fire guys, Macari Brooks, Wayne Blackshear, Jamie Crockett, Alex Nesby, Lil Derek, you know, everybody. Jerome Brown. Shout out to all the guys and we coming with it. So
this one-on-one with Mike Shaw, hip hop from Gymratinsider.com. You can catch stuff like this at Gymratinsider.com or Gymratinsider YouTube channel. Hit it up. Watch this, man. You got the first interview right there on the update on this recruitment right here. One of the top players in the nation right here, representing for the Shaw. And we appreciate you, Mike.